He called it an override key.
There's always a bypass key, a virus key I can never remember, so I always call it a goop.